Here are the latest COVID-19 numbers for Broome County. Currently, there are 664 cases of COVID-19, the second day in a row with cases in the 600s. However, we are seeing a higher number of new cases, 127. 51 people are in the hospital. The number of deaths is still 386.